Hey guys, it's that time of the week again where I relearn how to control the character in this game. So, this game. Hello. So, we're back here at Assassin's Creed Odyssey. As far as I remember, I'm trying to bide my time and not go across the sea yet to wherever I'm going. I forgot where. Here? Was it here? Oh, there's so much. Sanya. I don't know where to go. I mean, I don't know. Screw it. But now, for now at least, we're starting small and going. Wait, is there a picture here? Okay, sure. Nice picture, bro. We're going to the undiscovered locations in this island here. I'm gonna start off with the farthest one, I think. Wow, there's two more here. One, two. Alright, I'm gonna start off with this island first. Let's go with this one. Oh, it's gonna be a long trek. Where's my horse? Let's go. Where's he? Is that you, Phoebe? They all look the same. Come on, horse. Get over here.
Yeah, let's go!
What is this? Oh, no. Oh, I saw something over here.
Come on.
Have I been here before? Oh yeah, I think I have. It's the land.
Let's go,
Phobos.
Off we go now.
Do you have collar? I thought it was just a big woman, bro, that scooped me out. Anyway. Where is this thing I'm supposed to find, huh? What? I'm supposed to steal it? So I hope no one's looking at me. I'm gonna look around. No. There's nothing here. I've been there before, so. I'll kill them. Hold on, we're going.
Ella.
What?
Ella.
Is this it? No, that's not it. What does Ella mean? Ella. I'm going there. Oh, this is the plague sit. Oh god. I tried to do the right thing, but if I were the family that were supposed to be killed, I would be sad. So sad. It's the right thing to do, you know. There's a plague and you're a source of the plague, you know. I just checked it out. Maybe there's a secret entrance or secret exit. I can do it in one fell swoop. Craft some stuff? I feel like I should craft some stuff. We have a better bow. It's level 7. But I'm almost to level 7, so. By the way, where are my arrows? With the assassin damage, though. Quests. That's it? Alright. Sure. Whatevs, man. Oh. Why did you go into a wolf's den? Oh, excuse me. I have a phone call. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Here you go. Good time. Well, there's armor. How much stuff can I bring, you know? Like, don't worry, Phobos. I'll leave you there. What's this? Oh, it's a wolf then. Ah, I see. Kill alpha animal. Sure, let's go. So dark. No. Oh, fucking shit. What happened to my flashy buck? Ow. Man, that was supposed to be easy. Wait. Hello. Hello. Up. Is it? This is a nice cave. I would like to live in this cave if I were here. I'm gonna look. Here's a seaside view. There's like trees around. Well, that's a nice entrance. You just prop it with like wood or shit. That bird. No. Okay. What's our next undiscovered location? Here. I'm going at it systematically, boys and girls, and men and babies alike. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just gonna ride my horse to the ends of the earth. What the heck am I talking about? That, oh. Let's not go through the plate hole. Such a sad plate, man. Don't slow down, horse. You gotta go fast. You gotta go around the thing. You know? To avoid the people that's here. Yeah. Oh, well, why? Wow. I have the horse. Stink eye. Oh, it's a cave. What's over there? Hello? Anything more I can loot around here? Not much anymore. Where is that lootable? The heck? Let's go. Well, there are stuff here, dude. Gotta get that level up, baby. I should probably craft some more arrows. How much can you craft? I don't know. I don't see any. Oh, there we go. Do it. Underwater. Ha 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 ha. Let's try to maximize the swimming. Oh, okay. Oh, that's not enough to lunge. You know. And two more. Haha. Almost there anyway. That's scary. Okay. We're done here. Where do we go next? What are you guys so good? Get out of here.
Such a deadly friend.
He's killing a lot of you. Pull the population. Where's the Ibex? There you go. Something behind this waterfall. No. Not that type of game, huh? Damn it. I'm wasting my arrows here. Gotta stop. Run away! I'm wasting my time here, am I? That's so much dead. Hello? Did I just loot your house? What are you doing here? Are you friendly? What are you? Why do you keep coming back? Can't you see there's a dead Ibex in front of you? Bro, you're lost. Oh, bird. Well, I don't even get. You see? Anyway, another undiscovered location here. Awesome. I lost it.
Yeah. Move.
Actually near. What the heck? Here we go. Time to look for the enemies. That's it? Is it just one? Me? There's no loot. Oh yeah, there's two. Where's the dude here? this past time. That's it? Okay. Okay. I think there's a last thing. I think there's a last thing we should visit. Nope, sorry. Alarm. Last. Is it here? Ah, it's here. And then we said no.
Off we go now.
Sorry about that. I lied. Why is it so far away? Oh wait, different one. Is there like fast travel here? Do I really have to just, you know, run through it? Might as well kill them. Yeah. Go ahead. Nice gear. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all these leathers, but I'm gonna do something with them. That's for sure. Oh, I need that for my arrows. Thank you very much, sir. No. Why were you the one to grunt? You're not the shock absorber. This one. A wolf there, and you guys are doing nothing. Hello, kind of busy here. No, they're not.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Oh, I was spotted. Whoa, bro, why are you aiming at me?
Now.
Where's Bing, bro? Oh, the loot, the loot, the loot. Up, 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 up. I have it leveled up yet. Let's try, bro. I'm gonna go back to baby or something. I did. Be here or something. Yes, I did. Okay, that's it. Bye bye. Okay, I'm next. Oh, that would've been cool. I'm gonna do it. I'll do what I want. Okay. Oh wait, I'm gonna do this guy. No, we'll do it already. Right down the rope. Oh. While I'm sliding down, I go here. Here we. There's no boat for me around here, is it? Is there? Sad. Alrighty then. I guess I'm gonna go. Where are you going, horse? Bro. Started it. Is there a way to go from behind? Yes, there is. Just wanted to go over there. Oh, nice jump, bro. Bonk. Lieutenants. I haven't gone through the boat yet. I think that's a boat thing. Bye bye, horsey. Can't go where I'm going. I think. No, I remember now. You can go. You somehow magically appear the other side of the island. There's a shipwreck over here. What the heck? I think we're done here. Hello? So much fish. Ah. Not boat. Oh, it's so far. Bye, RC. Okay. Upsy-daisy. Magically appearing horse, let's go. New?
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Okay.
Prepare to meet Hades.
Why do they always have this thing? Bro, I'm right here. Don't use your bow. And I'm this. Near. Okay. I'm glad got one understanding. Cave time? Cave time. Big stuff. Do I level up now, please?
Oh, come on. Last location. Let's go. We're definitely gonna level up. How much XP does it take, man? Do I have... 30? The last undiscovered location is over there.
Ride, Phobos!
Motherfucker. Motherfucking wolf. Three wolf. Hello. Hello. Is there like a... Hello, piggy. You have to steal... Oh, you did. There was a wolf attack. Uh-oh. Hello, guys. I'm sorry, were you enjoying the sunset? What? What? Oh, what? Wanna die? Wanna die? Sorry. Aggro. Whoa. I'm supposed to do stuff. Supposed to level up. Get better shit, you know. Okay. You don't need Phobos. Actually, just very near. The hard way. Wait, I gotta get this guy before the sea flames there. You keep poking me with the freaking arrows. Oh, there you go. Bye. Nice panties, bro. Drink everything. Precious gems. Okay. Level 7. Time to check my equipment. Okay. 80. Resources. Bang. Huh. Okay. Abilities time. What's in the pocket? Oh, what's this? Oh, poison. Vanish. Keep those weapons clean and sharp. Increase fire damage by 20%. Okay. Knocks them down. But I wanna loot them though. I don't want them. It's kinda funny though. Okay. That's what I need to do now. Bam. Maybe I should get this one instead. Can I get this yet? Still no. What's the second wind? Maybe I need this. Get this one. Hey. Okay. It's over. Can you go now? I think. I think we're done with everything here. Yeah, we can go. We can go. Onwards to the boat. Pinless boat. Still fast. How do you even row that? Can I see? Whoa, the world's just loading in, isn't it? Bro, why do you have to gasp every time? Wow. Okay. Let's go.
So, what will it be? Ready to put this life behind you?
Prepare to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good! The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Cassandra want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
Uh-oh. She's Spartan, isn't she? Why would she want to kill another Spartan?
The Oracle has spoken! To prevent Sparta's fall, the child must fall first.
Oh yeah, they had Oracle.
How did this happen? Please, he'll do no harm. He'll help us. He will lead us.
Silence!
Why? Is that her? Is that Cassandra?
You can't!
Is that Alexios? Both her child.
Mother.
What?
Stop!
Father?
Nicholas! Nicholas, look at me!
What?
Look at me, Nicholas! Don't!
She's gonna kill her own dad?
Listen!
Your blood is tainted! Rid yourself of this poison!
Father?
It's Cassandra! What? What?
Get me to Megaris. Now.
Oh, she wants to live in.
I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
It's like he understood immediately. That's just the intro. We're just leaving the first island, and it's we're 4 episodes in. Oh my, damn it! Sorry, guys. Look at it. It's a title screen. I mean, an odyssey in the making.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
It's always moving.
The perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh, what would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship, and I know where they're heading. What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform.
All right there. Let's get moving. Let's see how the sails are held up.
Head for over water! Speed up!
Whoa, I have a freaking crew!
Rowers! Go!
He sings. Whoa! Oh, what?
Increase speed!
We have archers!
Let's go!
There she is!
Ready your boat! Now! Attack! Hold on tight!
Okay.
Ready arrows!
Shoot! Get back to your marks!
Everybody brace!
Okay, this is kind of cool.
Archers! We need you! Release!
In position!
Get ready!
Okay, there's fire!
On fire.
Archers, take your marks! Get them! Ready
brains!
Oh, my brain!
Arrows at the ready! Release them!
Freeze! Just too easy, or am I just almost there?
Archer to the front!
Someone take the fire out!
Arm yourselves!
Oh, I have to go from this side. They're not, they're stationary. And I'm just gonna go get my bearings here. Around. Oh, what the fuck? There's another one.
I think I'm getting that.
I lost a couple good men in the scrap with those pirates. The seas are more dangerous now that Sparta and Athens are at each other's throats.
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer I know. He'd be a valuable asset.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard, and I'll talk him into it. A little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Where are all the other?
Okay. Leaving a ship in half gives you back some ship health and rewards until you purchase pretty on sinking the ship. It does?
More speed!
Okay, there's another.
Archers! Mission at? Hello? I see. Ah, on the island in Pokis. Here. South of the sacred islands, lands of Apollo. The island is one of the favorite. South Sacred Lands of Apollo. Island.
on a fight yet, bro. Ote pio. Are you friendlies? Ah, oh, they're friendlies.
More speed! We're moving now!
That's the island. You need to be cautious. It'll be crawling with pirates.
I should send Icarus up to get the lay of the land. He'll spot my target. That's my target.
Archer. Where is the archer?
Ready for docking!
Okay, use knockout damage and abilities to pacify an enemy for asking them.
I pay drachmi to anyone who will sail for it.
You'll make a worthy addition to the crew.
Ship menu. What? Oh, there is a ship menu. Lieutenants. What the heck? Ah, yeah, Bayek. Damn. Go with you first. Upgrade hull. Figurehead. No, figurehead. What's this? Oh, wait, what? Cosmetics. Crew theme. What? Gang members? Nah. Reed men. Egyptian force. They're just cosmetics, right? What? Oh, this is so cool. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Hey, I should probably upgrade the hull. Where? How do I get hull? Don't have enough for this. Need more wood. Ramming. Power. Javelin. How do I upgrade the hull? Hull. You don't do it here, do you? Do it somewhere else. It's costly. We need speed. Hull. Damn it, I need more wood. Where do I get more wood? Can I buy more wood? Might as well.
Sounds human. Better check it out.
Come on.
What?
It's inside. What? What? How do I get you? Hello? This game. Fine. Be like that. Can you get the arrows from there, please? Hello? Hello, get it! His game is buggy. Yep. So how, what does it mean? What? It's fucking red, bro. This women now. Wait, it's all women. What the heck? Well, damn. Are you happy now, bro? You're in a freaking harem. Let's go.
Him.
Good! He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris.
Sailing speed!
Oh.
A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
You're singing. Log. Oh, I can store stuff here. I see. Wow, I have a lot of shit. Anyway, can I reach this thing? Oh god, there's a shark. Oh shit. Going down. Going down. How farther does this go? I'm losing oxygen. No, no, don't bulk your head. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Don't die. Don't die. Oh god, we're still too far away. We're gonna die. We're definitely gonna die. Oh shit. We're so close!
Oh, that... Okay. That could have been more useful when I was dying. Ah. Benchmark. Sure. Later. You know what? I'm gonna try that again.
Lower the sail!
Rude.
Get the oars ready!
No, no.
Sails down!
A long voyage can be relaxing. We are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear of your interest to a daring captain.
Ease up!
You're released until the commander's return.
What you see through the water? The shark. Can't fight the sharks, man. Sharks are scary. Go down. All the way down. No, no, no. No, 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 down, down. Other treasure. I think we can go back to the ship. They're biting.
Increase speed. Less speed now.
The commander's leaving the helm.
Whoa, where did you come from? Figure head. Yep.
Mace would panic like field mice when faced with the ship bearing an eagle figurehead toarding down on them. Wow. Can I see the figurehead, please? Wow. Oh, look at that. There's so much to do.
Okay.
Eagle. Where are you going? I'm gonna go down too. Well, can I save you? Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna call it a day now, guys. It's already been an hour. So thanks for watching. I hope that had been fun. As well as it's been fun for me. That's it. Bye bye.
Thank you. Bye.